we're on Milford Lake in Kansas, and the catfish are set up. We're fishing blue cat. They're set up on specific structure. They're hanging tight to drop offs. So instead of dragging baits like we normally do, we're going to try big jigs and get right on top of the fish and slowly troll over the top of the fish. I think we'll have a lot more control fishing near vertical instead of having 200 foot of line out dragging baits. And we're going to go pole in hand.
A little scary.
Stay tuned.
Can you get my spinner in?
Oh. Still have him?
Oh. Oh. Wow.
Okay,
got bubbles. There, oh my. Oh. There he goes. I guess I'm fairly close to brush pile. Just guessing.
Okay, it's loaded.
Yeah. Oh yeah. What do I do? What do I do?
Oh, let me come on. Oh, ow, ow.
That drags it perfect. Jennifer just got cracked.
And snapped.
So right now, Jennifer snagged this brush pile yesterday when we were trolling, and I seen some big fish in it. So I stopped and I left her pole hung up so we could tell where it was, and we caught how many big fish out of it?
Three
big fish. I mean, like, you know, 20 pound, 25 pound fish. And this morning I caught a 25 or whatever it was. Jennifer had one even bigger and it broke her line just now.
Go ahead, sorry.
Oh. And but anyway, what I just got my motor guide on spot lock, and we're just sitting over the brush pile or as close as I can to it. I dropped the waypoint on it yesterday, and for some reason, the big catfish like it. Way, but it worked.
It worked. I was gonna take whatever end I could get.
Oh, I know, I know. She handed you backwards, I'm sorry.
Honey.
I can't hold it up. Does it look good?
Oh, I just hit.
It is on a white point too. Good one?
Here he goes.
Ready?
Wow! He was ready to go back.